to Pucallpa, and now I'm in a little motor scooter cab cruising down to the port where I'm going to try to find a boat to Akita. It was another long, uneventful, television-filled bus ride. I survived. Thank goodness the guy sitting next to me moved over to the other seat, so I had two seats to hang out in. I have no idea if you're going to hear a single thing I'm saying here when I watch this video again, but it's nice to see the sun again. So I was tired of that Lima fog bumming me out. And now there's motor scooters everywhere. It's great. The open air, there's fruit everywhere, lots of people, feels real happy. So hopefully in a little bit I'll get a boat and